Okay. La 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 la. As I lay quietly reading in my bed the other night, much to my surprise I had an unexpected fright. Just here underneath my vest I got a pain across my chest. It could be indigestion or a cardiac arrest. Call the ambulance. Should I call the ambulance? I don't like to make a fuss. Call the ambulance. Shall I call the ambulance? If it's nothing serious, that would be superfluous. La 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 la. La da 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 da. It's nothing very major, I expect. So I have a look at NHS Direct. I click my symptoms on the screen so it could tell me what they mean. I pressed the key and goodness me, a message came up next. Call the ambulance. Call the ambulance immediately. I heard the distant sirens wail. Call the ambulance, call the ambulance. Can't they hurry up a bit? The patient's turning pale. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Two ambulances quickly on the scene. Three jolly paramedics dressed in green strapped me firmly in a chair and took me swiftly down the stairs while checking out my heartbeat on their ECG machine. In the ambulance, they put me in the ambulance so fast that it was almost instantaneous. In the ambulance, in the speeding ambulance, they gave me oxygen and aspirin and morphine. In hospital, they gave me drugs and took my blood. My head was filled with pounding thuds. The angiogram was not too bad. The food was not the best I've had. A doctor told me my syndrome. They packed me up and sent me home with Nicorandil, Atorvastatin, Bisoprolol, Clopidogrel and Ramipril, Glyceryl Trinitrate and Dispersible Aspirin and all, and Dispersible Aspirin and all. In hospital I really was impressed, but listen, safety first is always best. So minimize your risk, walk more and make it brisk. That helps a lot, and if you've got a pain inside your chest, call the ambulance immediately. Just remember what I've said.